Okay, Ruby, it's time to get some sleep now. Why, sure, Grandma. But by the way, can you come back to my house and make me those fresh cookies for Max and back in here when it's morning? I will be happy to do that for you and Max. I will bring the cookies over in the morning when it's time. Thanks for reminding me. Hee hee. Why, thank you, Grandma. Well, anyway, Grandma, I'm feeling so tired and sleepy. I need to lie down and get some rest and even start relaxing. No, that's a good girl, Ruby. You can lie down now since it's bedtime, okay? Sheesh, Grandma, this feels so nice when my bed is giving a sleepy feeling that I ever had. Well, I'm very impressed to hear that. Now close your eyes and relax. Good night, Grandma. I'll see you in the morning, Ruby. Sweet dreams.
Hey, Grandma! What's up?
Your sister is already asleep, and I'm gonna make you and Ruby some cookies in the morning. But anyway, I just came here to say goodnight. Goodnight, Max.
All right, then! Goodnight!
Morning. At last, I finally get to wake up really fresh tight when my alarm clock just went off. Thanks to Grandma. She is gonna make me those tasty cookies today. But anyway, I need to wake up Max, go downstairs, and wait for Grandma.